Bound I-65 lanes are back open between Lebanon and Lafayette after being closed for nearly a month. Great news for Labor Day travelers here. The northbound lanes reopened last evening. An NDOT spokesperson says crews completed repair work earlier than expected on the bridge over Wildcat Creek. Structural problems there forced crews to reroute traffic for miles last month, leading to massive backups and delays on an alternate route. But a warning for you, NDOT says this stretch of I-65 is still a work zone, so you will need to slow down for road workers. It's a lot cheaper to get around on this Labor Day than it was this time last year. AAA puts the average gas price in Indiana at $2.30. Last year, it was up to $3.56. The Indy Metro area average is $2.20, but we've seen prices at a lot of stations around $2.09. Last year, regular unleaded around the metro area was about $3.59 per gallon. And on this